are really excited to introduce to you, to everyone here, both Brian Solis and Hugh McLeod. Thank you guys so much for joining us today.
Thank you very much. Yeah.
Thank you. And you're welcome.
And thank you guys for, I'm going to go out on a limb and say it, being the best dressed guests we've had on stage. I absolutely love it, representing Texas.
Fantastic.
My first time here. Superman
Longhorns.
Here.
So can you give us like an example of something that you're trying to like tackle as
an issue? Just so happens.
Oh, very nice.
Yeah.
So innovation begins here. This is something that Hugh and I did together for What's the Future of Business, WTF.
Yes.
And as you can see, it really just brings technology and the idea of being human together.
You know, 75% of all change initiatives inside large companies fail. Why? These people aren't stupid and they're not poor. What happens is they don't get any emotional buy-in. And I think change is an emotional state. Until somebody feels something, nothing happens. And that's what that's about.
We have some of the artwork here on, on the screen here from some of the work that we've done together. And this one says, selfies, they're not looking at your advertising, they're making their own. Yeah. And Hugh, why don't you share the idea behind this?
My background's advertising. I used to work in an advertising agency as a writer. And we used to think of brands as things, you know, like, look at my lovely thing. Please buy my thing. It's a thing. It's a thing. It's a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful thing. And it's a big, big thing. And very carefully, shut up and pay attention. It's a very important thing.
This sounds like a song.
Yeah.
You can download it on iTunes.
Nursery Rhyme. But what I realize is the brands, I like to think metaphorically because that's my job. I started realizing that brands really aren't things. They're places where you go to kind of become something.
They're destinations.
Yeah, destinations, but we all want to be transformed, even on like a micro level. We all want to be like, either make our day cheer us up, or maybe, you know, there's some very powerful brands. You think if you buy that brand to that brand, your whole life will make you a millionaire and transform you. And the thing about social media is it makes you realize, if you're good at branding on social media, you realize that what you're doing is you're giving people an opportunity for them to be in a place where they can take a great selfie. They're not going to take a photograph of your thing.
So is there a way to look at something new like Meerkat that's coming out and kind of predict early on whether or not that's going to be the next new thing?
Yeah, so Twitter bought Periscope, which is a little bit of a different but similar play to Meerkat. The difference is in why it's not as big as Meerkat is because Meerkat tapped into ephemeral engagement, like Snapchat, which means that these things come and go, and it creates a sort of a sense of urgency around it, and it forces you to be a little bit more thoughtful about what you're going to live cast. And that, and leveraging the Twitter platform in the way that it does, it seems to have worked, right? They made it frictionless, they made it very easy, and they make everything come to you instead of you going to it. And so I think that Twitter honestly jumped the gun on Periscope, and maybe that is going to be a signal of things to come.
How do you think things are going to change with stuff like VR and AR coming into play as far as like social engagement? Because we know that Facebook acquired Oculus. So are those things going to play in pretty soon?
You're going to see a lot in gaming and then vertical applications. So like designing industrial type environments. Yeah. But more so, there's a company called Magic Leap. And this is going to tweak your brains because you don't need those glasses to see stuff in front of you. It's very crazy. And it's a new technology that manipulates your retina to actually see something that isn't there. Manipulate your retina. That is seriously happening.